Hi, this is Dan, and I am here with Miles Play of Super Auto Pets. Okay, well, I mean, Duck has good stats, Mosquito can give you some wins early on. So let's do that. We'll freeze this. And let's be the inedible fungi. Oh, we missed the one we needed to hit. Yeah, we still win. So it's all right. Well, you will help with the pivot later. Okay. Square it like this. Not bad. Oops. Let's sell you, fortunately. Let's try this. Should be pretty impressive for this stage of the game. Okay. Yeah, I should have thought about that actually. Convenient. Thank you, donkey. I guess I should have bought you or frozen you for buy sell purposes. Let's run it for a turn, then we can sell it. Yeah. That drink trick is also a scaling thing. Yeah, I don't think we're scaling fast enough, but I don't know. That kind of sucked. Right, we still won. Do any other buying and selling we're going to do first. Okay. Okay. Mean, honestly, we could get rid of the shrimp. Like, I think it's not doing enough for us. I mean, it's winning rounds for us. But the stats aren't great, and we're not getting any more buy sells. Let's hold on to it for a round. And don't know. See what happens. Oh, what happened is we won. I didn't realize we were that close. All right, well, that's exciting. It's only like 12 and a half minutes into the video, so I guess let's do another run. Huh. All right, well, I mean, these guys synergize with each other, so. Let's do it, even though they're kind of annoying. Let's be the befuddled robots. Okay. This is gonna be good. Then we can hold on to you, and I guess let's just do that. They win with their better stats. Okay. Get rid of you. Yeah, I feel like I don't know what I want, so not sure what I'm really rolling for here. It's high. Well, I think we want that. Yeah, I don't know. We need some other good units to build around. So at least we got their horse. Although it won't matter. We're better off with three of these guys just to give our iguana extra triggers until we see something else that we care about. Entering chick could be that. I'm not really feeling it though. Okay. That's just not enough. This team is just substantially better than ours, which is not a good sign. Yeah. Let's do that. Try to get something in the short term. We got something. Planks, I don't think we need. I wonder if that would trigger an iguana attack on everything. Still, it's going to be a while before we get to level two. We are going to do a pivot though, so let's try this. This is not ideal. Feeding a lot of stats to their hippo. Yes, let's try that. We're not going to get past that kangaroo. Right, well, the win was good. What came after, not so good. But I hope you enjoyed watching, and I hope you come back next time. Bye.